So, we are sitting now in my first vegan restaurant, the Weinstube, in my vegan hotel at the Mosel. Actually, the Weinstube was the first vegan restaurant in a hotel as we opened 2012. It was the same year that I had my awakening and became a vegan due to health reasons. I'm running this hotel on this place in the fifth generation. My grand-granddad opened it in 1881. He was a huge fan of traveling and made up many friendships all around the world, and this formed his thought of opening up a restaurant and a hotel at his home place at the Mosel. Our hotel at the Mosel River is a true family business, but it's not just famous for our hotel, it's mostly famous for the wines. If you are in a big city like New York or even in Sydney or Hong Kong, you will sure find a wine from exactly this region where I live. I'm talking about the world famous Riesling wine. I was just 15 years old when I found my profession, my way, my life as a chef. In 1988, I started my professional education as a chef in the Black Forest, 500 kilometers away from my home. It was very hard times for me. I did not know that it was so far away, but I wanted it so hard to be one of the best chefs that I had the motivation to go through all the things that happened to me. After the professional education of 3 years, I went to many other restaurants all over Germany to deepen my knowledge about everything that has to do with cooking. Then, after 20 years, I went home and visited the business education school to see another side of the business. In 2009, I decided it's time to come home and walk in the shoes of my father. I became the chef and the manager of Hotel Nikolai 1881. Just 3 years later, after suffering from different allergic reactions, I found the solution in a vegan nutrition. I was overwhelmed how positive the vegan nutrition affected my life. And I thought it was time for a change. And I wanted to let anybody know that there is something that we call veganism. Just 6 months after I became a vegan, I decided to open this restaurant, the first vegan restaurant in a hotel in Germany, the Weinstube. The first years were very hard. There were no customers. We did not know how to advertise for this place. It was a very slowly growing development, and it was mostly based on social media and mouth to mouth. Even though after several really hard years, we finally found the customers that loved the way we live the hospitality here in our hotel, the vegan way. In the following years, we lost many of the traditional guests, but now, after several years that were very hard, I found the customers and they found me, they found us, at this beautiful place, which is now and forevermore vegan. In 2015, I opened my second vegan restaurant, the Sonnenuhr, in this place, in this hotel. So in 2016, 5 years before I expected it, we could say that we run the biggest vegan hotel in Europe. Nevertheless, there was not one day boring, not one day is the same. And we are building up, I'm building up my knowledge from day to day. I'm still curious, I still watch things, find things that I've never seen before, and I love it to be your vegan chef. So perhaps someday, beside this vegan German cooking course, we will meet in person here at my vegan hotel at the Mosel, at Hotel Nikolai 1881 in Seldingen.